24 hours earlier.
You know, Erin, you're truly an obstinate woman.
Either I come with you to see the guy, or you don't go talk to him. Take it or leave it.
Mason.
Mason, it's me, Ethan.
Ethan, huh? Which Ethan?
The Ethan you couldn't talk to the other day. Ethan DeLorman. You remember?
Yes, I do. Now I do. Why are you calling?
Where are you right now?
Why are you asking me that?
Listen, did a man call you earlier today and ask you to go meet him somewhere?
That's right. I'm going to be at the Belgrade Forest to meet him right now. Why are you asking?
Don't go, Mason. Turn around now.
What are you saying? Why not?
Just don't go. That's all I can tell you. In fact, go somewhere far away if you can, and stay out of sight for a little while. It's for your own good.
Hello? Hello?
Mason, will you tell me what's going on? Mason, tell me what's going on right now. Mason. Hey, what are you doing? Open the door. Don't do this. Open the door. Let me out of here.
Erin,
let me out of here.
Erin, wait here in the car, okay?
Mason,
stay in the car.
Stop it. Open the door now, Mason. Don't leave me here all alone. Come back and open this door. And no, no. Mason.